From Viking invasions to Roman occupation, from countryside to coast, from historic wars between the English and the Scots to modern warfare, from a Scottish queen to a gypsy queen, from an artist from Manchester who regularly painted here to a local heroine who became a national icon, to boots discarded from weary walkers, from churches and abbeys to the ruins of priories and stunning scenery on the way. Join us over the next few weeks as we follow the route of the stunning Northumberland 250.